Okay, since I got Paramount Plus on my PlayStation 4, I wonder what kind of shows do they have on there?
Ugh, it's that annoying pig again. Like, why is that show even up there?
Well, I did see SpongeBob. And I do see the Loud House up there.
Oh yes, I can see that. I see Linky and his sisters on there.
Okay, let's see what else do they have. Hey look Sid, there is our spin-off series.
Oh yes, our spin-off. I see you and your whole Casa Grande family.
And it includes my big cousin and Mackay's crush, Carlota.
So, what else do they have?
Well, they do have some great shows from the past on Nick Rewind.
Hey, I see Akali down there. I love that show very much.
Oh yes, the OG iCarly. I love that show as well. Let's see what kind of episodes do they have there.
Well, they do have 5 seasons there. I do like the Gibby memes on season 4.
Yeah, same here. Those Gibby memes are so hilarious.
How about we binge watch all of the seasons? Because that show was part of our childhood.
Okay Sid, let's get to it. Wow, this show still holds up to this day. Am I right, Sid?
Right, you are, Ronnie-Ann. And hey, I have an idea.
Really? What is it?
How about we do a review on the show, since it's one of our favorite sitcoms on Nickelodeon?
Wow, that's a great idea, Sid. We'll make a nice review on iCarly right now. I got a good background we can use. I'll be right back. Hi guys, Ronnie-Ann Santiago here.
And I'm Sid Chang.
Today, we will be reviewing on our favorite sitcom from Nickelodeon and Schneider's Bakery. iCarly.
This review will start in 5, 4, 3, 2, cue the theme song. So Ronnie-Ann, what do we think of iCarly?
Well Sid, I'm glad you asked. iCarly is one of our favorite sitcoms in the 2000s. Many people liked it. Great characters, great episodes, great plots, and celebrity cameos. iCarly originally aired on Nickelodeon in September 8, 2007. But in the rebrand in 2009, iCarly lasted until November 23, 2012.
iCarly was airing on Teen Nick from 2007 to 2023. And it is currently streaming on Paramount Plus and Netflix.
Back in that year, this show was created by Dan Schneider, the former creator of his many shows, also known as his own show productions, Schneider's Bakery.
Before iCarly, there was a 2004 Nick show called Drake and Josh, which the character played by Miranda Cosgrove was formerly known as Megan. Until in the series finale, Really Big Shrimp, she changed her role to Carly Shay and began her own show with Jeanette McCurdy, Nathan Crass, and Jerry Traynor.
The show starts off with two characters, Carly Shay and Sam Puckett, who are the two main stars of their internet web show of the same name. There's also other characters like Spencer Shay, who is played by Jerry Traynor, and who would later on voice Dudley Pubby from Tough Pubby in the new era of Nickelodeon.
There are plenty of others that are fan favorite, like Gibby, who happens to have a brother named Guppy. In the early seasons before he was mature, he would go shirtless and yell, "Gibby," but overall he is a very funny character.
Not to mention, there are plenty of villains in the show, like Marty Howard, the detention teacher, Francine Briggs. And the most malicious villain would be Neville Popperman, who threatens to shut down iCarly. Plus, he's even way worser than Chandler McCann.
But the success of iCarly led to Dan Schneider's next show, Victorious, which also got a 2011 crossover called I Party with Victorious, which is one of the best crossover for both of these shows, and even the cast collaborating with each other.
And in 2013, there is a spin-off for both iCarly and Victorious, Sam and Cat, which some fans felt disappointed, but it was still a pretty decent series for the side characters. But anyway, with the show cancelled in 2012, it had a revival on Paramount Plus but without Jeanette McCurdy as Sam, which makes the reboot more mature than its Teen Nick predecessor.
However, the reboot was decent. But the original iCarly will always be a fan favorite, and that doesn't mean it has to be for girls like us.
So, what do we rate on this show?
10 out of 10. Because it's one of the greatest live-action shows on Nickelodeon, and it's part of everyone's childhood.
Well, with that being said, that is the end of this review. If you like iCarly or despise it, we can handle your opinions. We will see you all in the next review. Goodbye. Well, Sid, it looks like our review for iCarly is done. Shall we get back to watching that show on Paramount Plus?
Of course, Ronnie-Anne.
Hey, Ronnie-Anne. Hey, Sid. What's going on?
Hey, Carlota, Carl, and CJ. We were just binge-watching iCarly, the 2007 series.
Yeah, and we even made a review on it. Because that show was part of our childhood.
Whoa. The OG iCarly. I love that show very much.
Oh yeah, I know that show. It's that main character who plays for Margot from the Despicable Me trilogy.
Yeah, Gibby of course, is a very funny character in my opinion. I like the way he goes shirtless and always yelling his own name, which makes it very entertaining.
Well, that's great for you too. You're more than welcome to watch iCarly with us.
Great. I'll go get some snacks.
Well, looks like we are ready to binge watch some iCarly.
Yes, we are. Let's watch it now.